Police in Boston are calling off an investigation after there had been a report of a person with a gun near MassArt. Officials tell us it turned out to be a fake gun. MassArt and Wentworth are back open now. There is no threat to the public.